Canuck, your team have those explosives set and ready to go?
Just the finishing touches now.
Commander,
love
welcome.
The positivity, but wrap it up, please.
Just beyond the mess hall.
Hear me, Cormier. I call upon you with sincere heart.
Commander,
and clear intention.
I have something special to be the troops. Want a taste?
Just like old times, eh, Redlock?
Let's hope not.
Okay. Between the fleet's cannons and Canuck dropping a mountain on him, Crouch should already be hurting when he shows. Aurene will keep him busy while I trigger the resonance crystals, starting here. That should stun him and buy me time to get to the second crystal, where we hit him again. Bram's team holds the third until I can get there, and we trigger the final blast. Okay. I think we're actually ready. Everyone listen up. We'd all love to have more time to prepare for this. We don't have that luxury, but the truth is we don't need it. Kralkatorix seems invincible, but he himself had a vision, a prophecy of a world without him. We have everything we need. He's hurting, half out of his mind. We're going to lure him right where we want him, and then we're going to make his vision a reality. Glint believed in us. I believe in you. Together we're going to save the world and kill the Crystal Dragon. To your posts.
Commander, I have modified the resonance crystals with the dredge technology. They are ready.
None of this would be possible without your work. We won't forget it.
It has been my honor. Kaith and Aurene await you in the auditorium.
How's she doing?
She's afraid, but she's ready to enter the mists and draw Kralkatorix here. I know, but you trust us, don't you?
A lot's hanging on this. It's a heavy weight to carry. But you and I are carrying it together. Scion and Champion, right? Okay, Aurene. It's time.
This feels familiar.
We've got a massive storm out here. Just blew in out of nowhere.
Zaida, do you read?
Commander! Oh my gosh. He's here! He's here now!
All ships!
Huge!
Canuck! Blow the charges! Now!
With pleasure!
He's focused on Aurene, Commander! Time for you to do your thing!
Okay, just like before. I channel the power.
Coming.
I'm heading for the second crystal.
Commander, come here. Aurean says she can use the ley lines to help you get across.
Thank you.
get off this one!
Take all the time you need!
Seriously?
She didn't mean take your time!
Look at the data. It's really working. Crooked Torque is finally going to die.
Keep going, Commander. That last crystal should really clobber him.
Fresh out of tanks.
What can I say? You inspired us to liberate one. If you fail, we all die. And the spirit of revolution dies with us. Go!
About time, Commander. Let's ring this dragon spell one last time.
You're off.
Surge of Zaitan's energy from Krokotori.
stay dead after you killed them? Good times.
Thank you.
The torque is... it's just... leaving!
What happened? Is... everyone in one piece over there?
A promise that we'd win.
Commander, oh, spirits, we thought.
Where is she?
No.